This is my team. No, my team has two people in my team. Me and Kuf. My name is Ming. Today we will talk about how do we save energy. The first way is when we don't use any lights, we will turn off them. What's your opinion?
I would say that light because of the lights when I see when we do. But we say that to other people who turn off the lights when they don't use. My second opinion is turn off all the machines when they use.
But not all the time you turn off the machines. The third way is don't use any non-renewable energy because we can't take it back. What's your opinion?
Right, because fossil fuel are not renewable.
Have anyone have any questions?
The end, please. You said non-renewable are very bad and it's not forever. So can you guess in later years
how many?
So many years later, how many years later there will be no fossil fuels in the world?
I think it's about 50 years.
Thank you for guessing.
Any questions? No, please.
You say non-renewable is bad. Can you tell me some example about the non-renewable?
It's oil, gas, coal.
Thank you for your answer.
Any questions? Bonang?
You said that non-renewable energy is bad.
Yes.
Why do people know that it's bad, but people still use that?
Because people use that. 80% people use fossil fuels energy.
Thank you.
So please.
There are a lot of people who knows how to use the energy and electricity from solar energy and wind energy, but they still use energy from and electricity from fossil fuels. So do you have any solution to solve that problem?
We can tell people to don't use any fossil fuels energy.
Awesome. Thank you very much.
I also heard that you said one of Kuhn's ideas wrong. Kuhn said we should turn off the machines when we don't use it. You said some of the machines we don't have to turn off when we don't use it. Can you get an example?
Like that. So no questions. That's the end of my discussions. Thank you for listening. Hope you enjoy it. Goodbye.